make no mistake, there was very little left of them. Their bodies had been crushed until all that was left was a bloody heap of mangled flesh and shattered bones. By now,